So I started writing redeployment a couple months after I got back from Iraq. The first sentence that I wrote was, "We shot dogs." The book ended up being 12 short stories, all from different narrators, different types of soldiers or Marines. One of the characters is a foreign service officer doing redeployment. So different perspectives and angles on the war experience, from frontline soldiers like infantrymen or artillerymen to mortuary affairs specialists or psychological operations specialists tasked with getting inside the heads of the enemy. The book took me 4.5 years because it took a lot of time to find out what I needed to say, to develop the stories. Every story is rewritten 15 or 20 times. I did a lot of research writing the book. I interviewed Marines, soldiers, civilians. I read a lot of books and just tried to find the most kind of pressurized and distilled version of not just what it meant to be at war, but coming home, what that means, what America looks like when you get back, that strange space between your identity as an American, your identity as a veteran, as a citizen. I don't have one favorite short story because in my mind, even though they're not linked in terms of plot or characters, to me it's a collection. I always thought of it as a collection. It was something that I wrote. I wanted it to be read in order. The first story is the first one that I wrote. The last story is one of the first that I wrote. I always knew where I was starting and where I was ending. And then the kind of, you know, different notes and different angles and the more comical stories, the stories that are more more of an emphasis on you know, the language and particularities of military culture. So it's not a collection that I think of in terms of one-off stories.